Mi gente, otra vez, aquí estamos con Derrick Simmons. He's a filmmaker, director, stuntman, actor,
writer,
my God, producer. This man does it all, okay? Derrick, I understand that you know Stacy. You went to school with her.
Yes.
Stacy's one of the owners here of the Steakhouse.
That's correct.
You know, I see you at this grand opening. What do you think about this grand opening and the Steakhouse?
I love it. It's a beautiful place. I haven't seen Stacy in quite some time. We just reconnected, and this is the first time I'm seeing her in a long time. It's a beautiful restaurant, and I'm happy to be a part of it.
That's good, good. Opening. Now, listen, Derrick, I know that you've done over 100 stunts, right? 100 films.
Over 100 movies.
Wow, my God. Listen to that. Now, tell me a little bit about some of the movies that you produced and also the films that you've been a stunt for.
Okay, I'll start off with the films I've done stunts for. I was Tracy Morgan's stunt double in Cop Out. I'm at Malik Yoba's stunt double in Why Did I Get Married Too. I do all the Tyler Perry movies. I was Precious stunt double. And the list goes on. It goes on. It's too many to list.
Over 100, let me tell you. I couldn't remember myself. You know what I mean? That's a
over
lot.
Over 100.
Now, you produced a couple of movies yourself, right?
That's correct. I direct, wrote, and produced two films so far. The first one's called Jump Offs. It's about how women, it's about how different styles of how men cheat, you know, different ways how men cheat.
Uh-oh, ladies, you got to watch this movie.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It gives away a lot of secrets, how men cheat. And it's a romance comedy.
Okay, awesome, awesome. Now, you wrote the opposite of that, right?
I wrote the opposite. It'll be out in September. It's called Women Do It Better.
Uh-oh. I let me tell you something. I'm a man, and I agree. Women do it better, okay?
Women do it better. They're smarter. They plan it out. We don't.
Definitely. And what's that about? Tell us a little bit about what it is.
Well, it's showing how women are more or better cheaters than men. Shows different relationships and how men get outwitted. You know, they would never suspect their woman doing things, but in reality, they're doing it.
All right, guys, listen. You got to come out and watch Derrick Simmons' movie. Women Do It Better, and it's September. You're going to screen?
Yes.
Oh, you're going to screen the Fabian 8?
Yes.
Awesome, awesome. You come to Patterson, and you can watch the screen here in, it's going to be around September what?
Mid-September.
Mid-September. All right, guys. Derrick, all right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of the evening, okay?
Glad to be here.
All right.
All right.
Okay.